Let's learn about the Kyber Dynamic Market Maker, or DMM, and the important benefits it brings to liquidity providers and takers. Unlike the static nature of most liquidity models in the DeFi space, KyberDMM is the first protocol designed to react to market conditions in order to optimize fees for liquidity providers, while providing high capital efficiency based on the nature of the token pair. This is achieved through two novel mechanisms. First, dynamic fees, where protocol fees are adjusted based on market conditions to maximize returns for liquidity providers and reduce the impact of impermanent loss. During high market volatility, fees automatically increase to capture more profits for liquidity providers. In times of low market volatility, fees decrease to encourage more trading and volume. The second novel mechanism is the programmable pricing curve. Prior to pool creation, liquidity pool creators can customize their pricing curve based on the nature of the token pair to greatly improve capital efficiency and liquidity. For example, to boost liquidity of a stable coin pair, we can create a curve that has an amplification factor on each pool asset, which greatly amplifies its virtual balance and capital efficiency. If the amplification factor is 100, a $1 million pool will provide the same slippage as a $100 million pool. This means with the same amount of tokens, KyberDMM can provide much better liquidity compared to other systems. Through a user-friendly interface, KyberDMM will also allow fully open and permissionless liquidity contributions. Anyone can easily deposit tokens of their choice to earn fees, with this liquidity then accessible by any dApp, aggregator, or trader. KyberDMM will be a game-changer in the DeFi space with its ability to achieve high capital efficiency, especially for more stable tokens, while increasing profits and reducing the impact of impermanent loss for liquidity providers. This will empower a whole new generation of liquidity providers, takers, and developers to effectively engage in the world of decentralized finance.